whistleblowers!
Free all whistleblowers!
To hell with U.S. imperialism!
To hell with U.S. imperialism!
To hell with U.S. capitalism!
To hell with U.S. capitalism!
To hell with the Democratic Republican bureaucracy!
To hell with the Democratic Republican bureaucracy!
Revolution for the working class!
Revolution for the working class!
We don't have free speech!
We don't have free speech!
I may have free speech until I'm affected! We killed 46 Black Panthers! I'm from the 60s! They wanted me to go to Vietnam! Like my brother that I think he's an Iraq veteran, I'm not sure. I said, fuck you! I joined the Navy for 30 years. I thought I was gonna see the world. And I found out very quickly that I was in a fascist state at Chicago Great Lakes Training Station. And I said, fuck you! And my generation said, fuck you! How many people went to Canada? How many people went to Canada to get away from the draft? And now they want women, Me Too movement, to sign up for what? Do you know? Sign up for selective service. And this idiot that's running, one of the Democratic idiots, said that, okay, that was so wonderful, she talked to Israel, fascist woman, that said it was so wonderful to give a year to her fucking fascist state that's killing Palestinians. So this is not a free country. It's a myth.
I believe that
black people are shot down every day. Black and brown lives don't matter in this second.
To silence somebody.
Black and white, I'm sorry, black and brown lives should matter, they don't matter in a second. It's a myth about all lives matter. Bullshit. Our minds should be down with the capitalist imperialist press. It's not mainstream media, it's capitalist imperialist press.
But it's
America. And they're killing thousands and ten thousands of people all over the world with their lives.
We need to revolt in this
Check
country.
Out Jimmy Dore.
Well,
Jimmy
Dore
is a wonderful supporter of Chelsea Manning
get out
and Julian Assange.
And
he's on
YouTube. Life.
Okay?
For our freedom.
He had put an address of Chelsea Manning. She's in prison right this second. Right this second, she's in fucking prison. She's in the gulag in Pennsylvania. And over 50 people have said they will write her letters. I have her address, but go to Jimmy Dore and Chelsea Manning show, and he'll have that right on his left side. And he'll say, please write letters. That's the kind of journalism we need. Now I'm going to sing a song.